John Alesi, Ferrari, won the race and virtually clinched the world championship. So you can see it's a bit misty and...